Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but the events of the coronation are as vivid in my mind as if they occurred on... yesterday. We must needs uncover this secret power that allows for the command of pawns.
I don't believe I had any visitors today.
My interest is piqued. Very well. You may enter. Now then, what business have you with me? Could it be you have come to learn of my magic, I wonder how you shall fare. Many are those who have knocked at my door only to walk away broken and defeated. Perhaps you would allow me to test your resolve? Bring me the grimoires I yet lack. I will not demand that you gather them all. A few shall suffice to prove your determination.
I should very much like to rejoin you, Master.
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth. The creation of a masterpiece takes time, sir. Pray do not rush me. The creation of a masterpiece takes time. Many thanks to you.
So, we meet again.
I'm about ready to find something that might have been here.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least. You'll find a bit of peace and quiet.
Many thanks.
Interested in my wares? Over here, if you please.
I find myself hard pressed to respond.
This journey will be a long one. What say we employ an ox cart and save our feet the blister? A most agreeable suggestion. Of course, the Arisen shall have the final say in the matter.
Don't expect to be so long. we trot.
We've a long journey ahead of us. We ought to employ an ox cart and save our strength. True enough.
Well, comes if you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth. The item you requested is complete. Here you are, sir. Use it well. Many thanks to you.
A forgery. I wonder whether we'll find a purpose for it. 'Tis nigh indistinguishable from the genuine article. That fact alone...
Might as well take a look. While you're here, many thanks.
What? You've been to see Sir Mirrodin? Well, I'm there.
Oh, what does this say? Let's have a look then.
Have you found any grimoires? Well, well. You actually did as I bid you. Have you found any grimoires? You know not where I shall divulge but one location. I have heard tell that a volume was espied in Melv. A village assailed by the dragon, mind you. Who's to say what might have become of it?
Whate'er 'tis, I've not the time to hear it.
Need anything?
Got to find more places to buy my stock cheap.
What am I supposed to do about it?
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of Kraut. Odds, but here, at least, you'll find a bit of
pleasure doing business with you.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here... At least, you'll find... and a bit of peace and quiet.
Many thanks. Interesting. my way.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here. At least, you'll find a...
Many thanks!
Apologies, but I can't offer you a ride, sir.
This ox cart's bound. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
I long for the times when I was always on my feet.
Now there's a hassle I can do without.
I've things to do, if you don't mind.
This ox cart's bound for Melv.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Not good will come of this.
Hey!
I'm a goner.
Come on, then!
Don't drag me!
I grind your weapon a magical boon. It was excellent. I could have done no better.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. Pleasure doing business with you.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands. Gold is a resource best spent judiciously. Would that ox carts were a bit safer, and a bit swifter, too. They do offer a welcome chance for us to set down our packs.
I've a selection of wares that... Fulminous shield, eh? Tis a bargain, I reckon. I picked it up in Melv after the dragon attacked. Can't speak for its contents, but it certainly looks valuable. Hope to see you again.
Where are you going?
I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. This calls for a curative. Another encounter. We are already hard pressed from our previous engagement. Use these flames to smite our enemies. Well done, Master. That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. Fire's fury shan't be of aid against this foe. Let's save our fire magics for another time, then.
Like it or not, I must go where duty calls.
Fancy a gander? I've fine goods. Fancy a gander? I've... Fine goods for sale. Much obliged.
I mustn't let the captain see my knees.
Isn't he
cavern?
If I can avoid it.
Under the stars.
Keep that shield up.
Yes, sir.
Want a blade in your ribs? Parry.
Aye, sir.
Aye. I'm about to commence the troops' training regime. Tis a task that demands focus. So if tisn't an urgent matter, it can wait till after we're done here. They've a ways to go yet. They've a ways to...
Soon as my shift's done, I'm off to the tavern.
This looks as good a place as any.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. Pleasure doing business with you.
They've a ways to go yet. They've a ways.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it?
Sunset draws near.
We shall have to be all the more vigilant. Arisen. I should have expect... Let me get that.
They've a ways to...
I fear I shall lose sight of you if you go much further. I suppose we might as well gather what we can. That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite. I'm in no need of a rest as yet, Master. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. Dry off as soon as you can. Well fought. Ill afford to grow overconfident. Our friend is not yet that. Outstanding.
What is it? Got a question about my training regime? Suppose that was an unlikely guess. None took to the training like you did. Hoping to enlist, then? No. A pity. I'd hoped to add you to our ranks. You'd seem like you'd be fit for battle, even if I'd call upon you on the morrow. Which is more than I can say for the rest. Apologies for assuming. We've had fewer folks looking to enlist of late, and I'm hungry for recruits. Many keep their distance on account of the instructor being a Beastrum. How very Vermundian of them. At the very least, I'd like to provide some decent training to the soldiers we have now. Easier said than done. Especially when the weapons we were promised have yet to arrive. Tisn't like to boost their morale having rusted steel to train with. What I wouldn't give for some decent weapons and a soldier to act as an example. Someone with motivation to grow. That'd light a fire under them, I reckon. Mayhap you could aid us. I know tis much to ask of anyone, let alone a stranger, but what else am I to do? Much appreciated. We'd welcome what you can spare.
Sir Baron's request is quite understandable. Weaponry and motivated soldiers are the pillars of any military. Sir Baron seeks a motivated soldier to inspire the other recruits. Do we not know of such a person? Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for. The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests. Right you are. Pray, follow me. I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? Tis this way. Come, I'll lead the way.
Our destination is rather distant. Perhaps we ought to consider employing the services of an Oxguard. The road ahead is long, Master. What are fairy stones for, if not times such as these?
Indeed, you are correct.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Pray, follow me. Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
The Arisen decides our plan. We have but to follow.
Sir Beren seeks a motivated soldier to inspire the other recruits. Do we not know of such a person? I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we have the coin. But we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests. True enough. The cave. Shall we proceed into the depths? Narrow passages. On your guard. Understood.
I grant your weapon a magical boon.
One can never be.
Come on, put up a fight. Drop all your valuables, and I might just take you down.
This is how it ends.
It was well worth the effort of breaking it.
Considered, I suspect that is something best left alone. Indeed, one never can be too cautious. Here we go again.
Meet fire. To arms!
I am well aware of the particulars. Sir Beren seeks a motivated soldier to inspire the other recruits. Do we not know of such a person? Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here. Sir Baron seeks a motivated soldier to inspire the other recruits. Do we not know of such a person? Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for. The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Eyes open. There's no telling what might lurk in the shadows of this place. Caution is wise. Caution is foolish. Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt.
Over here, if you would.